A very good Thursday morning. Not quite as muggy out there this morning, but still very hazy with all that smoke from the wildfires. Today's high 91. It looks like we hit 96 degrees out at the airport yesterday, and we did have those triple digit heat indexes. So feeling just a tad better today. A slight chance with some sea breeze, afternoon showers and storms later on this afternoon into the early evening. Other than that, mostly sunny. We'll keep that shower chance around early on tonight. Again, partly cloudy and very mild with the cloud cover out there at 78 degrees overnight. And a lot of consistency in our forecast as tomorrow will be in the upper 80s on the Treasure Coast, low 90s inland, and right around 90 from Palm Beach Gardens southward down to Boca. Have a great next couple of days.